Toby is a steam tram. He is different to the other engines. His sides were made of wood. One day, Toby was playing some freight cars on the island. And Toby chopped up Gordon's Hill. Gordon Hill was big. Gordon's Hill was steep. And Gordon was on Gordon's Hill. One day he got stuck and he had to wait for Edward to arrive. Father, Puff Gordon. Soon, Edward came to the rescue. Edward pushed and Gordon pulled. At last, they reached Gordon's Hill. And Toby came down Gordon's Hill. Come on, you slow coach. I'm going as fast as I can. Well, you're a slow coach. This made Toby very sad. That night, Sir Topham Hatt arrived. You have to do some work tonight with Edward. But why can't someone else do it? You can do it, Toby, said Sir Topham Hatt. Then Toby said, what if people call me a slow coach? Toby jumped into the yard. There are a lot of them to do. You can do it, Toby, said Tommy. I've been here all night. I can do it, he said. Then Gordon shoved past his back. Once again, he got stuck again. Toby, you need to help him. Gordon heard Toby's growling. Toby was only a steam tram. Toby was about to give up, and he remembered what Thomas said. You can do it, Toby. You can do it, Toby. Then he puffed, and he puffed. Then he heard Percy's whistle. You can do it, Toby. Come on. Then at last, he reached the top. Gordon was impressed. Toby was so tired, but he's proud of himself. Then that night, Sir Topham Hatt arrived. Well done, Toby, he said. You are a really useful engine. Thank you, sir, he said.